Alright, we are back. Our living room, our kitchen, our dining room. Here we go. We have a bedroom one. So we should probably finish off this bathroom. Out. Too big. One thing I dislike about these walls is that I think you kind of have to use your imagination that it folds out. But I'm leaving it. Isn't it? Oh. Okay, I've been playing too much of this game called Commonhood. And to rotate items in there, you have to hit R. Clearly, I've just that quickly forgot how to do. And of course, I sold the tiles because, you know, why keep them? That's there for Oh yeah, I forgot. These windows hate coverings. What? Do it. I know I say this probably every time I use those curtains. I wish they were just a smidge more sheer. All right, for now we got one bathroom done. Again, I still gotta detail it. This bed, but I gotta do this bed. There. Thank you. probably do something about the floors and stuff, huh? Right, these are the ones I kind of don't like, but I kind of do. That I chose these as my walls, I actually don't like this floor. Didn't. I didn't play enough with these. Alright, we're gonna do that. The outside wall is that one, so this bathroom doesn't get a window. No window for this bathroom. How many of these sinks have I installed and I still install them incorrectly? Nope. Just to do it without making a mess. Kill me. I remember that sometimes I avoid using that mirror because I can't. I always feel like it's not centered. Okay, for now, room is done. Try something clever. Let's see if it works out my way. Maybe. Any ideas? Gonna work. With the white. Order. Okay. Do I like it or do I hate it? Kinda hate it. Thought I was being clever, but actually really dislike it, so gonna be one short. This is what I get for changing my mind how many times. And I always think in these builds, how much money have I wasted in constantly repainting and reflooring? Like, I am my own worst enemy when it comes to it. But right there, have that setting. I think flip the toilet around. But growing up, I've always had teeny tiny itty bitty little bathrooms. And when I got my first apartment, it had the biggest bathroom. I remember being so in love with that bathroom. Take constant showers and baths in it. Oop, nice again. Both of them. What am I looking for? I am looking for power. Oh, you know, it might help if I actually install a mountable shower, huh? It is really early in the morning, and I feel like I could crawl back into bed, so I'm a bit goofy, more so than normal. Why? Do I like this pink tile? I don't know, man. I want to like it. That's not. That all came in black. Doesn't work. Rolled into nothing. That's worse. Okay, just deal with it. It's fine. Alone. Oh, you know, saving that? I'm going to install it. Just remembered. Must not be that window. This one. I just remembered there is an attic that I didn't touch the last time. All right. We're gonna leave that. Big question of the day. No. Okay. Do I want to turn this into a bedroom, or do I want to turn it into a... workroom? There we go. Okay, so sewing room up here. I don't think I do have that. All right. For now, for now, I'm going to leave it at that. Plan for that. I got to detail it out. Detail out this hallway. Okay, and that leaves the basement. Decision of what to do with the basement. You see that, man? I need a place for my science magazines in quotations. You freak. It's light brown. Brown. We didn't want one. Hey, Uncle. See you in a minute after I'm done tiling. Big. Really big. Didn't change. There. the sofa. I don't like this sofa. It looks like you'd break your back trying to sit in it. It's always why I keep favoring that one set, because it just looks like it's comfy. This set here, it's why I keep gravitating back to it. This looks like a nice comfy set. Alright, I suddenly had a change of plans. I think instead of this being a bedroom, I think I'm going to turn this into a mini kitchen nook, and this still keeping it as a bathroom. Show you why when I come back. Pretty short video today. I'm tired. I'm sorry. But the next video should be the last, because that's just going to be me detailing it out, adding all the details, making it homey, and wrapping it up. I still have plans. As far as that goes, but I realize I have a bit of a headache and I'm just tired. So I will be back, pick out a table really quick, and then I will come back. Do I want this? Trying to make myself like this color of wood. I always gravitate towards the darker woods. I'm like, I need to stop. I need to like embrace the lighter wood. I don't know. We'll see. All right. Thanks, guys, for keeping me company. I will be back soon.